Do you know how many people love you?
No.
No.
Oh shit. My hands are full of glitter.
And I don't know how to end the vlog.
Hello everybody and welcome to the vlog. As you can see, I am in a car. I'm not gonna show you who with because she's camera shy today. I am in the car with my sister. We're on our way to visit our grandmother, and which I'm really excited about. It's been a while since I've seen her. We're gonna go visit her, spend the day with her and have lunch, have a nice time. And then tomorrow we're gonna eat fondue at Flo's place. If you have been watching my videos for a while, you know Flo, and a lot of you are in love with her. So you can look forward to it, to see her again. And I'm gonna put both vlogs, both days into one video. So, yes, stay tuned, don't go away. I'm happy that you're here, welcome. I hope you have a nice day. If you're new, welcome even more. And yes, let's get this day started.
The drive here was amazing, and I keep saying to my sister every time we're in the car doing a drive like this, it's a shame that we don't explore Switzerland more. And I keep saying it every year, I want to do it more, but then we just end up going to the same places. But it's so beautiful with the mountains and everything. Let me know if you would be interested in seeing more Swiss exploration vlogs, because it's honestly such a beautiful country. But yeah, now we're gonna go inside, it's cold, and we're hungry. La 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 la. Punches. And she's gone. Hello friends, it is the next day, and as you can see, I am not at home. I am at Flo's place, and for you guys who have been following us on our Philippines adventure, you guys know Flo, you love Flo, and in a second maybe she will come out and say hello. She is changing right now. Here she is.
Hello.
Hello. Do you know how many people love you?
No.
No. It was so cute. A bunch of you guys who have been following us on the Philippines adventure left very nice comments for my beautiful friend Flo. And here she is. And now we're gonna have a fondue evening with all of her friends. And we're very excited. For me, it's my first fondue of the season. Have you had one yet? Yes? And she already prepared everything so pretty. And I'm gonna show you how Swiss people eat just a full pot of melted cheese, because why not, right? We have two bags of cheese.
Three
bags of cheese.
One, two.
Oh my goodness.
And a small one.
Oh my goodness. How on earth can you kill a cactus, Flo? Yeah, poor guy.
Aww.
What?
What?
What? Say, what? Oh my god. I forgot the second cockalo. This thing we need to. Come on.
Shit.
Cooking the potatoes. So this is how it looks so far. We haven't started with the cheese yet, because silly me, I forgot to bring the second coquelin, which is this one. And because we are so many people, we're gonna need two, plus one friend who just had her baby, she cannot have any alcohol, and we put some wine in the other fondue, so we're gonna make an extra one without any alcohol in it. I think they just arrived, so they will be here in any minute, but because some people, and especially with the baby and everything, they don't want to be on camera, I'm not gonna film too much of the people, but I will show you the food. It's gonna be delicious.
Garlic goes into the pan.
Oh, sh.
We're burning the fondue. It's cheese sex. Look.
Ich habe letztes Mal auch einen neuen kennengelernt.
Oh, wow. Das ist
ungeschickt. Ja.
Nein!
Oh Gott. Was weg.
I'm zoomed in. Oh no, this is not good. Hey guys, as you can see, I'm back home. It is 10 to 12 and I have something exciting to unpack because before I went to Flo's house, I went to Lush. And if you, I just wanted to, I just held the thing into the camera thinking you could smell it. I mean, come on, Mimi. I went a little bit crazy, like I always do when I go to Lush. My hands are full of glitter, oh my goodness. So I got a candy cane, the little present. These ones, I actually got too many because I bought one for each of my girlfriends and then one for myself, but it turns out that I bought too many, so now I have two, which isn't bad. Then I have the cream bath, which is very moisturizing. It's kind of like an oil. And then I have a little snowflake. And this one, I think, is a bath bomb. And the rest of them are like bubble bath kind of things. So I'm very happy with my new selection. And it smells incredible in here. So I have been trying to end the vlog for about 10 minutes now. I cannot end the vlog. I don't know what to say. I am ranting and talking and talking, and I don't know how to end the vlog. Help me. Okay, so now I'm gonna finish again. I upload videos. Oh, and I cannot talk. Nah, I'm just one last time. I'm gonna try to end the vlog. Okay, stop it now. I'm gonna end the vlog. Just, I don't even know. Guys, I really hope that you enjoyed this video. If you did, you know what to do. Give it a thumbs up, leave a nice comment down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. I upload videos every single Sunday, and I would love to see you again. So I will see you soon, and until then, don't forget to be grateful, be happy, and be kind!